Now, one last order of business today, and it's an item that's been generating a fair amount of controversy in recent weeks.
Controversy?
A fair amount. Is it controversy or controversy?
No, it should be neither, in my opinion.
Your last 2 weeks have been your worst power rankings in the history of your power rankings.
And that's saying something.
Not how I see them at all. Why? But this week, surely, even the harshest of critics, you, Ali, would agree that this is about to be one of the best power rankings ever. First of all, honourable mention goes to West Ham, who just lived us.
Anyway, just out of shot, West Ham.
Anyway, Granada, second in Spain.
Their last two results, a tie against Valladolid and a 1-0 win against
Leganés. You beat Barcelona a couple of weeks ago.
A couple of weeks ago.
Granada are in.
Okay.
Real Madrid in at number 9.
Okay.
Go on over there. Even Real don't want to be in at number 9.
They took some persuasion.
Atletico Madrid.
Wait a minute. Aren't Real Madrid ahead of Atletico Madrid in the league?
Yes, they are.
Okay.
But Real Madrid drew the Champions League. Atletico Madrid won away. Inter.
Solves everything, right. Doesn't it?
Top in Italy, but disappointing result in the Champions League. They were quite high last week. Barca.
They lost the Champions League, Inter Milan.
Disappointing. That's the first loss of the season. Cut them a little bit of slack, will you? It's still 100% in Italy.
That's a whole lot.
And Barcelona are fourth in La Liga.
That's a whole lot of Spain in the...
Barca trying to escape.
Barcelona are behind Atletico Madrid, Real Madrid, and Granada.
But just beat Inter, who are 100. So you understand what... Right.
Okay. That's a lot of Spain so far.
Ajax. I'm loving Ajax, by the way.
Yeah. Okay.
Manchester City, bouncing back. Making their way back slowly but surely. Juventus... continue to climb well. And then a little bit of leapfrog between these two. Liverpool dropped down. Not that they did anything wrong.
Well, if they dropped down, they must have done something wrong.
No, it's just that when you win 7-2 away, you get rewarded for it. Bayern Munich are top. And that, ladies and gentlemen,
it's not.
Is the best power rankings ever.
Best ever.
Ever.
Even after the last 2 weeks, which
until next week,
the last 2 weeks are good.
Until that next week, where he will come out and say that next weeks are the best ones ever.
Any quibbles other than the ones we illuminated while he was doing?
I have a quibble in general. PSG. Whatever happened to PSG?
After they lost to Rennes, they're out.
But that was 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, but you haven't done enough. 2-1-0 wins against Bordeaux.
So wait a minute. Their results 2 weeks ago for Granada, they beat Barcelona. You take that into consideration.
Because it's Granada.
But then you ignore...
that's PSG. It's a different bar.
You got a moving bar. Yes, you're right about that.
He's a tough one to please, this one. We will...
We talk about me or Ali?
Yeah, well, both of you, actually.
Well, thank you very much for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports highlights and analysis, be sure to download the ESPN app. And for live streaming, premium content, and let's not forget as well, ESPN FC 7 days a week. Subscribe to ESPN+.